What does it mean, patriots running Hong Kong? How would you understand that?
A patriot means somebody who loves his country and also loves his city and its people. This is a terminology that was used by the late Deng Xiaoping when he formulated the one country, two system. So this is something which is not new per se, because it has been around for a long, long time. And indeed, I believe most Western countries will understand this very, very well, that patriots should be the ones who run the country and should be the ones who are in charge for the benefit and for the benefit of the country and the benefit of its people.
But now here comes the pragmatic issue of who should be in the LECO, who should be in the local council, and who should be the chief executive of Hong Kong. And therefore, the definition of patriot become extremely important in this regard, at least for the very first time.
Now, when I say patriot, I don't mean that someone have to say yes to everything, because every community, every healthy community should have a healthy dose of people who have different opinions. And Hong Kong is a very diverse community, making up of people from all spectrums of life, and for people that comes from all over the world and call Hong Kong home. So I think one of the beauty and as well as the strength of Hong Kong is our diversity and our inclusiveness. And so therefore, different opinions should be included and should be considered when the policy is being taken forward.
Different opinions about what? About the principle one country, two systems? About the future of Hong Kong?
These have already been discussed and decided and promulgated. So there is no question that these issues will be up for discussion again. That I really don't understand why someone will have difficulty saying that non-patriots should be running Hong Kong. I cannot imagine any country or any city will support someone who simply don't love the city or the country to be in charge of anything in that city. Can you imagine the city of New York run by people who hate New York? If there are anybody who doubts or who questions that it should be patriots who be running Hong Kong, I don't think that discussion is going to last very long.